I trust you were successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Yes, the birds brought word to me. War is a dirty business. Labor and soldiers seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives. You've no doubt deprived the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days, when men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently, claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air, claw themselves.
No. They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied.
I was not there. Did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them, though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It seems a lot of work.
It is. But what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. Each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil, and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Messiah, or by pickpocketing thugs.
Open your eyes! Huh.